friends, welcome to Tristan YT. Today, we are gonna play some Tristan YT stuff. We are on the Metro North, alright? Look at me. I'm immaculate, look at this. I'm beautiful. And, this train is going from Greystone Station, car 4168 to 4037. We're going to Grand Central. And yeah. But today, you know, pretty cool that I got to experience us. Watch this train go on. Alright, that's the 6th car, M7A. You know, it was pretty cool. Alright, let's set out. Yep, doors are open. We out. So yeah, we doing pretty good, and as you can see there, this is our miles per hour thing, our tractive effort, our ATC modules, and our dynamics, basically for like other stuff. This is our other stuff, our operating screen. This is our knowledge, our horn, brake pressure, which is doing pretty fine. Door stuff, ocean, I mean, river, I mean, pond, no, yeah, okay. But you get the point, it's pretty awesome game, to be honest. Here's another M7 right there. There's another M7A. Another 6th car. There's a bunch of 6 cars out here. I think I'm a 6 car too. But yeah, we're slowly approaching Glenwood. Honestly, I do not know how to put the announcers for the train. This is like the one of these right there. I'll keep that up. You can see our brakes, how it like applies and then release. Alright, we're slowly approaching Glenwood, so. Well, fastly. Well, I don't think it's that fast. We're not going that fast. Mile per hour speed limit. Speed limit basically is 75. Which, sorry for me. Alright, we're gonna go. I'm gonna end the video when we get to, what you call it, Grand Central. Because, why not? This video is not gonna be edited. I'm not gonna spend my time editing this video. Just because there's nothing to edit. We're approaching Glenwood here. Hello, sir. Sir. was trying to turn on the AC, ATC. I just realized to turn on the emergency brakes. That's not good. Let's let these people in. Are the doors open? Oh, the doors are open. Are you? Doors aren't open. I want to open the doors. Open. Miss. Miss. Whatever. We should wait a little bit. Brake pressure is rising. Alright, we out. Next stop is Yonkers. Let's go. The doors didn't open. That's an 8 car. And how cool is that? Approaching Yonkers soon, so let's disable our throttle. This looked brighter than usual, so I was just like, what is that? Hey, it's an express. It's an 8 car, I bet you. Yeah, it's an 8 car. Guess this guy's Express. This is our first. Oh no. What? What just happened? Okay, I guess I just saved. I don't know. I don't know what happened then, but. We're in Yonkers station. There's a 50 miles per hour speed limit right there. Let's stop out here. I was about to blast you on my channel. I decided not to. Metro North. Or Metro North. We're pretty early. It's doors are open, right? Are the doors not open? That doesn't really do anything. All right, hold on. Keyboard layout. What's cargo? I don't know. There's no door option. Is it cargo? What if we press T? Whatever. We out though. All right, we out. Let's go. That's weird. I guess the doors are actually just open, but it doesn't want to let me know. 50, right? Yeah, it's 50. Ludlow. Ludlow. I don't know. I don't like that station name, Ludlow. Anyways. I don't have to pay attention to these. Well, I'm obviously gonna pay attention to these, but I'm pressing F. Did not mean to speed at all. There it is. Speed there by 7:19 a.m. And it's 7:19 a.m. Point 52. That's my estimated arrival time. I think I was supposed to press Q. Oh, look, CSX. Nice. I'm not fully into the station yet, so we're gonna catch a little bit of speed. Yeah, it's good. Now it wants to open? Are you? All right, whatever. Whatever. This did not want to open before. Eight car. What the CSX is doing here. Well, I shouldn't be asking that, really. It was eight, right? I don't have Twitter. Alright, let's go. Riverdale was next. Oh, I've been to Riverdale a bunch of times. Let's go. Let's head out. Just watch myself leave the station. Riverdale. I'm thinking about buying M8 pass when I get the chance, so I could be express. I want to be express. Mph, we good. There I go. With the pole blocking my way. Oh, I'm in car. Wait, one, two, three, four, A card. I didn't know. No, thank you. Thanks for the comment. I appreciate it. All right, Riverdale is coming up. So we're heading to Riverdale right now. So I could. How long is this video? Fifty-seven minutes long. This thing's 57 minutes long. Jeez. Speaker. All right, this is Riverdale. My question is, does this train stop at Marble Hill or nah? Wait, chill, 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 chill. Except right here. Let's go right here. Oh, God. Release our brakes and let's get out of here. Who are you looking at? Why are you looking? Wait, you looking like the weirdest conversation y'all had yet? If y'all having a conversation, I can't wait for Long Island Railroad to be extended to Grand Central. That'll be like cool. All right, what's the next station? I don't know how to pronounce that. I need to real find more Long Island Metro North. I'm at. I only did one Long Island Railroad video. I need to do one more. Well, a couple more. Or just more in general. I need a good camera too. My train again. Look how beautiful it is. Alright, back to my thing because I'm going 60 when I need to go 45. So just slow down a little bit. Slow down a little bit more. 47 is fine. For now, all right, we good. The station, these two stations are a little bit close and short. Oh, Marble Hills, there we go. Okay, so it is Q. My phone never recognizes my finger. I don't think that's our station. Yeah, I don't think that's our station. That's not my station. No, okay. So, yeah. 30 miles per hour, let's slow down a little bit. Slowing down a little bit too much. Woo! Okay, no, stop, stop. Might be doing it. No, okay, no, it's just curve. Where are you at, Pops? Recognize this bridge? Yes, sir. Oh, snap! Emergency brake, indeed. What we're gonna do is go reverse. Hello, open the doors. Alright, we're just gonna be here and wait. What's the signal? I gotta check out the signal. Signal thing. Tab. Alright. Now we wait. Let's go to drone mode. Okay, this is the back of the train. Front of the train. Run, Ricky, run. I press tab. I don't know what they want me to do. All right, I'm gonna stop the train first, cause I have no idea what they want me to do. Oh God, oh God, oh, okay. All right, we're gonna break the train. We're gonna stop. Jeez. That's out. What? Yo! What? I pressed. So we cannot apply any pressure to the throttle. If we do, it's just like, what's the point? Is that the one train? Or is that a bus? I think that is a bus. I don't think that guy's stopping here. Yeah, I don't think that guy's stopping here. Run. What phone is that? It's a Nokia phone. Not Nokia, it's Windows. these people could stop walking on my shot, I'll be really happy. Alright, I think that problem solved. The one train's right there. Let's see if I can spot any one trains. So one train's out right there. That station right there. Let's watch the train first. So beautiful. Alright, University Heights is next. Bro, who was that? Is there another train? That's another train. Alright, let's just watch that train first. Oh, we can't even wash that train. Hello, hurry up. Alright, if you're not gonna move, then I'll just get back to my cab. I'm gonna start slowing down the train now. What time is it? 3:51? Jeez. Almost hitting the emergency brake. This one. Those two didn't open? For what? Alright, whatever. It's okay. Let's release the brakes now. I was gonna watch you leave, but they don't have the flashing thing. Wow, he left quick. Don't get too close to the train, y'all. Alright, whatever. Let's start to zoom in there. Morris Heights is next. Yeah, that train's not coming here. Whoa! Almost seen that dude just drop. Yeah, this is an urgent braking challenge. So let's enable the emergency brakes. I saw the train from there. Yeah, goodbye. That's the whole train. That is a whole train. Hey, that's this is the last car. Look at that. Bye. Is there a sig- there better not be a signal? I don't think there's a signal clearance anywhere, so I think I could back up without any having without any issues. Oh, I love that. Someone's gonna die. How far I went back. Jeez. All right, signal's not too far back. I would have been fired a while ago. I'm late. I'm late by a minute. You know how. Maybe I'm not. Oh, next up is Yankee Stadium. 153rd Street. I've been there a bunch of times. Not in the station, but been near it. No, I think I could wait for the other guy to. Abominos. After this guy is gone. Well, after I'm gone. Don't think I see him anytime soon. Trying to wait for this guy, but Yankee Stadium's not that far. Well, it's not that, yeah, it's not that far. Where's the EMU? I think the EMU is coming anytime soon. I'm recording, sir. Right, there's my station. Is that my station? It's not my station. I'll take all my pleasure onto skipping this station. Make sure to have my eight button, the eight button in my hand. Oh God. Next station is Yankee Stadium. Please wind the grab between the train and your platform. All right. Slow down on this. Slow down on this bend right here. Target should be somewhere over there. I'm just recognizing this area by Target, yes. I think Target is like somewhere over there. No, it's right there. Mall's right there. Nice. And the buildings, that's always see is right there. All right, six car. Six car station. This is not a six car station, actually. I'm pressing caps lock. I should, I'll tell myself when I'm ready. Yeah, the mall's right there. Speed up a little bit. Let's charge my brakes a little bit so I can be gone fast. Oh, Harlem, that's close. Train's passing by. I think that's the train that was behind me earlier. Yeah, that's the train that was passing me earlier. Can't wait to pass by Harlem. Cause who isn't? I love Harlem. Right, we hit the 40 miles per hour speed limit, so. Slow down right here. Is that a person? Hey guys! How y'all doing, man? I know. Alright, I'll see y'all later because it looks like we're splitting apart soon. You know what? I'll follow. I'll follow behind. Here, I'll speed up a little bit for you so you can so I can say hi to you. Wow, you guys are so beautiful. Whoa. Wow. Oh, that looks like a really sharp turn. I don't know if I'm going to that. Yeah, I'm going to that. Listen, I'm slowing down right now. Perfect. Wow. Would you look at that? I'm taking points off of my score. No. Hey. Stop taking off points, all right? Someone won that. Hey. Stop speeding, man. 35 miles per hour. Oh, yeah, I'm probably going under speed. We good. Look at us. I never thought this was gonna happen, man. Listen, we're gonna stay together forever, okay? Now I'm slightly passing you. Ooh, MTA. I'm slightly passing you, okay? When we meet at Grand Central, I'm gonna get out this train and hug you. That's a really old bus. That's the 159 bus. Is that a B line? I mean, we're in Manhattan, so. I want them to add the New York City subways. That would be really cool, huh, guys? Hey, what about you, sir? Would you like the New York City subways in this game? No? Okay. I wanna do Amtrak next. I gotta upload this video and then do an Amtrak video and then just. Because my cousin wanted double uploads. He didn't specify which video should I make. He wanted a VR video, right? Since I already uploaded a VR video. But, yeah. We're here. So beautiful. I'm in Harlem. Look at that. Houses do look the same. This looks almost too real. Did that guy just pass Harlem? He just passed the station. Alright, I'll see you in Grand Central, okay? Alright, man. See you in Grand Central. Another train just passes. I think he's gonna stop soon. I think he's gonna stop soon. I see a M7A with a head tail lights on. Oh, there's another one right there, and there's another one coming out. So yeah, Grand Central's right there. Kind of like this game. This game is nice. This is worth like $70, 60, like $80, something like that. So, what do you think, sir? Yeah, I know. Paid 30 on Xbox. But this is like a whole entire different game. I got here kind of early, so. Look at that. Take a picture of that. A lot of traffic here. It's 15 miles per hour. Oh, 10 miles per hour is fine. Next in the station is. I think there's a red light above. Hey y'all, that's not my recording, but like, alright, let's go back to my cab. Hey man, we haven't seen each other in a while. Alright man, I'll see you later. Okay. Oh, he's actually going. We're actually going the same direction. Nice. Is that signal mine? The signal is not mine. I think that signal, like right towards Grand Central, is mine because it's like a red over there. Is that a green? That's a green. All right. There is multiple traffics on our traffics. But yeah, we're heading towards Grand Central, so I'm pretty excited for this. This guy should be able to slow down soon. Yep, slowing down right now. I should be slowing down too, just in case. What does that say? That says green. So this is my light. Other than that, let's admire this portrait view. Should start going to like 40. Way better than the Long Island Railroad, to be honest. Sorry from going to Jamaica to Ronkonkoma to Hicksville, but there's no Ronkonkoma in that game. Hicksville, there's other stuff. Penn Station. Penn Station's boring. Is Penn Station and Hicksville. Belmont Park to something else. Don't need to slow down for this one. Hey, this guy's catching up to me. Hey, man. No? Is there a dude there? There's a dude there. He's going my direction. Alright. So this is Grand Central Tunnel. Scared me. Made me slow down for nothing. Well, made me slow down for a reason, but I think that's no, there's no light here. Alright. So we have the clear. It's Long Island Railroad or in the distance. Nothing's going on much. Don't know why I'm honking the horn at something here. I think these signals are for like other tracks. It's 50 miles per hour, but there is Grand Central right there. Sir on cab lights. Oh, okay, never mind. Forget about cab lights. No 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 no. I keep on doing that. I got scared because it's like you can still hear the game going on. Whatever. So I'm really early. Like extra early, so there might be red signals where I need to go. Surprisingly, I'm not late from all the just mixed corrections I've been doing. I'm gonna might be a signal. Yep, signals. Yeah, that might be my signal. Has to, they put like mile per hour signs or something like that, like warning mile per hour, miles per hour warnings and stuff like that. They should put that. We got water. And everything should be good. Those signals should be mine. If that's not, this thing we will. That's some good water. I don't know what's the difference between waters, but. That was uncomfortable. Very, very uncomfortable. Alright, that's a green light, right? That's a green light. Yes, it is. Light test. Sorry. Alright. So there's no warnings, thankfully. This is our track. And then we're going straight. Hey, you. Coming my way? Alright. I love the attention to detail. Oh, wait, no. I almost said 60 miles per hour. That was 15.9. I think I have to turn this way, over there. We're turning behind them. Alright, so we're going to that, either those two platforms or that one over there. No, wait. We're going straight or turning? Okay, we're going straight. Then we're going to go straight again. Then straight again. Then we're going to turn. What happened? What's going on, y'all? What happened? Jeez. Yo. And they're returning. Yeah, we're going over here in these platforms. Turn on cab lights. Okay, we're going to that platform over there. Here we are, y'all. Grand Central platform. Grand Central terminal. Track 37. That's far. Here's one of those. Two of them. Track 40. Track 37. Alright, well, I can't do it. It was like another horn noise after that one, so just like, yeah. All right, let's slow down a little bit. scene break. Turn this off and open the doors. That's a big clearance between train and platform. That one's bigger than that one. Well, this side is. Never mind. Let me turn my stuff off. Turn my marker on. No, it's just that. Thank you, sir. Oh, I gotta head back to Hudson. Much of breakings. Bunch of emergency brakes. So 158. Hold on, let me do the math. It's gonna do the math for me, but I wanna do the math myself. Calculator. Alright. 158 minus 1. Hold on. 155, that's 469, minus 14. Minus another 16, 421, plus 35, that's 100, that's 386. That's 370 plus another 118. That's two. Wait. No. Okay. Yeah. We get the point. I did all that math. Alright. So, that's, Stress and YT for you, honestly, it's like... So I'm gonna upload this video. And, now find... Then I'll do... Okay, hold on, this is what I'm gonna do. After I upload that video, we're gonna do... The, Alright, then we're gonna do a solo, alright? Washington to Baltimore. From Washington Union to Penn Station. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. This next video is gonna be come out really shortly, and it's an hour minute long. Okay, fine. Okay, whatever. All right, see you. Bye.